Hi, and welcome to the Word of the Week. This week's word is renew. Now, for the past few weeks, we've been working with our message of the month, which has been after the work is done. And the steps that we talked about taking after the work is done is to first recover, right, to get your strength back, to evaluate, to take a look at how things went, where they could be better, where they were pretty good, plan, getting ready for your next steps, and now to renew, right? Because renew literally means to make like new, renew, restore to freshness, vigor, or perfection. It also means to do again, to begin again. And after you complete a task, you have another one to do, because that's the one thing that we all will understand as being a truth, is that the work is never done. There's always something else that has to be done. So once you complete the task that you set out to complete, you have to renew your action. You have to start again. You have to begin again. You need to renew, a lot of times, your vision. You have to really think about, after you're going through all these other processes, why am I doing this? And when you're doing that planning stage, and these kind of go hand in hand, you have to really be clear on your vision. What's your purpose? Why am I doing this? You have to renew your commitment to what you're doing. Is it really worth the effort to continue on? And how much more effort may you need to put in order to accomplish the larger goals? So the process of renewal takes on many facets. There's a renewal of your mental energy. There's renewal of your emotions. There's a renewal of your spirit. There's a renewal of your commitment. There's a renewal of your desire. So there are so many different ways that we need to renew ourselves in order to step into the arena to take the next round on in our life. So as you go through these processes, hopefully this makes some sense, and you may be in, and you will be in, different stages of this process in different areas of your life. You know, so maybe in your personal life, you are in that recovery stage, but in your business life, you may be in the planning stage or renewal stage, right? So it just depends on where you are within your process of being through your work, or you may still be in the work stage, right? So you could be anywhere, but understand that all of these little tidbits are helpful for you to understand where you are and where you need to put your energy and what you need to prepare yourself for in order to make the step to the next area of your life. So I hope that you can use these ideas to renew your commitment to making yourself the best you that you can be. All right, hope you enjoyed this week's lesson, and we'll see you next week.